AKA Miss Ouch, and I'm happy to be here to present to you the 8th edition of the Artist Injection. I do hope that I'm coming through loud and clear for you. I'm so excited because I've got, I'd say three phenomenal guests today. I've got Alicia Laverne, homegrown. She's singing for us in about 25 minutes or so, all right? We also have her manager, who's better known as Christos, but his name is Christopher George. He's supporting her on the technicals tonight. And on the second half of the show, we have the one and only Paul Canneville, the first black football player for Chelsea Football Club, who keeps giving back to the community. He was with me before. I invited him back. It's a long story, but we won't go there. So those of you who are in the room, I'll come to you shortly. Going to keep it moving, keeping the vibe going, all right? Getting you nice and warm, ready for the performance tonight. Started off with a track called Gabrielle by Roy Davis and Pevan Everett. one to get you started. So pour your drinks. Let's do this. Let's have some fun tonight. I'm going to ask you to do me one favor, though, and that's to share the link. The more, the merrier. And it's all about getting people to follow the artists and the guests on the show in order that we build up their following and people purchase their music, etc. All right. So thank you so much for making me your choice tonight. Let's move on to another track. One I want you to sing with me on. It's a couple of tracks mixed together on this one. It's called Flowers by Jay Franklin. I'll come to the chat room shortly.
Ooh, if I could, I'd give you
words.
This is Lisa Banton with your girl Claude, aka Miss Ouch.
Oh, angel. And I wonder if you even notice me. Yeah, you gotta feel me. And I would love you good. I just wanna be your girl. And my friend again.
Love in the chat room, I see you.
Life,
thank you for everyone who's sharing, I see you.
Free love of my life, I can't defeat love of my life without you, baby. This look of simple true love, yeah. Baby, keep on turning me up, yeah. Turn me up, baby, keep on turning me up. Yeah, yeah. I'm on the way up. You abandon me. Love don't live here anymore. Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. Just a vacancy. Love don't live here anymore.
No, sir. Living my life like it's golden, and it's gonna be alright. Joy and pain is like sunshine and rain, but it never rains in Southern California.
Tonight, I see you guys in the chat room. Like I said, I'll be with you shortly, all right? Feeling the love in the chat room already. Thank you. Do a roll call soon, all right? Hold tight.
Mellow, yellow,
now. So we're Poetic Lara on this one.
Sweet like honey, baby, to my green tea.
Green tea.
I love it when you come around.
This is Lisa Banton with your girl Claude, aka Miss Ouch.
This is Carlos Morgan with your girl Claude, aka Miss Ouch.
Ouch.
With your girl Claude, aka Miss Ouch.
Okay, it's getting nice and warm in here. Let's have a little look to see who's joined us so far to see the phenomenal Alicia Laverne perform tonight for us here on the Artist Injection. Please let me know if I'm coming through loud and clear or if I need to make any adjustments. I see Lara, I see Sam, Sophia. I see Christopher George is actually supporting his artist, Alicia, a bit later on. Marcia Spence, I see a Pierre, I see a T Smooth. I see you, Paulette Cobham, Dellas, Sai. Wow, this is gorgeous. This is lovely. Sam, who we got, De Green Eyes, Paulette McLean. Oh, wow. Patricia Bailey, one of my sponsors from Strictly Sophisticated, I welcome you. Wow, this is gorgeous, lovely. There's other people in the room because I can see the numbers, but it's just that if you don't come say hello, I can't see you because I'm not on Facebook with you. I'm actually on another, thank you, she says, nice hat. Thank you, Diane. Gary Ryan, I see you as well. Darren Skinner, welcome. Welcome to each and every one of you. Lorraine Vibes, welcome. Listen, I'm just hoping to chill you right out until we bring our artists in about 15 minutes. All right. Hopefully you're liking the vibe so far. I'm just playing some bassline irregular soul for you as we go to the next one by Solange. It's called Stay Flow. We've got underplayed in my estimation.
Hello. Hello.
Beyonce's little baby sister, Stush London. I see you. Welcome.
Down, down, down on the floor. Down, down, down on the floor.
Down, shut down, up! Down, shut down up! Shut up! Shut up!
Down, down, down on the floor. Niggas get fed and they feel it on their face. Talking all day, they
don't see ya.
Taking on down, they don't feel it on the day.
You need to get this one that you want.
Taking all shots and they feel it on their face. Day, day, day. Take it all down.
My
get down and they put it on the show.
I can see Paul Cannibal dancing in the background, you know.
Working on the floor. Making things rain, gonna go. Niggas get down and they feel it on their face. Down, 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 don't you know.
Regular soul, slow jams. Your refixes and lovers rock. Refixes it's live music, then you've made the right choice tonight. For you to share for me, the more the merrier. Regular soul just a little bit longer for ya. Gwendolyn Collins, I see you too, darling.
Chasing these dreams.
I'm sweet like the maple. Gwendolyn, I'm ready for you when you're ready for me, you know.
Climbing on trees. While we're young and able.
Oh.
Time coming fast.
Yeah. Yeah.
Left me flooded with whiplash. But I learned to swim. That was the beginning of the whole thing.
Jane accepts no responsibility for the next record. This is a request.
I'm sorry, Mama. Ooh, I had another life. Skipping rocks, taking shots, what a time to be alive.
Sing with me on this one. Dave Brown on the vocals.
Thing I like.
You know it.
Ooh, skis. And the smile shines bright. Oh.
Oh, sexy.
And you know it. You know it, baby.
Yeah.
And you know it. Oh, you know it, baby.
It's good.
I see you, Gwendolyn. DJ Mystic, I see ya.
Hey, I like when you know you're fine. Hey, and you know it. You know it, babe. Hey, and you know it. You know it, baby.
Bringing
you know you got
Alicia in,
your eyes.
About 8 minutes.
I know you know you.
Please share the link.
You are with them curves.
Even lefty, I see ya.
Words, but when I'm here, we all about a verb. Tongue game impressive, smoke a blunt, light an incense. I'm so selection. Yoga, we getting bent. I'm finna bless it. You got that thing that'll make me stay. But it's really about the way you think. Hold me down in my favorite way. Spoil me with loyalty, show everyday favorite saying. Okay, I can learn to love you if you teach me. Happening in the studio, hard to reach me. Pull up with you at you wanna see me. Wanna see you smiling, hard to please me. I go with emotion, yeah. Girl, you got an ocean inside, and I just wanna swim away. Let me show you made up my mind.
You know it, you know it, babe. Yeah. And you know it, oh, you know it, baby.
It's good.
I like when you know you're fine. Hey. I like when you know you're fine. Hey. And you know it,
you know it, baby.
Sing with me.
It's just my life between the rain and sun.
Good evening, Blondell, darling, I see
you. The world spins like it's trying to get away from me. And I depend on another day to set me free. You see me with my hands out, trying
to get away.
What's it all about?
And I love the way Miss Out plays that good.
We have approximately 5 minutes before the beautiful, sultry, and oh my gosh, so talented Alicia Laverne, UK born, comes in to do her performance for us. So hold tight, won't be long now. Going into a track from my buddy Val Pacino called Incomplete, Full Circle Mix, and it goes a little bit something like this. Hello, Lou, I see you, darling. Val Pacino, who's here not too long ago. Right here on the hot seat.
Something as simple as a new name puts me in a place that I can't even explain. Much more. Ooh.
love in the room tonight. Thank you.
You're the only one who makes my fairy tale come true. To stay, it's that time. It is that time to bring Alicia Laverne into the studio. Alicia, are you ready for me? If you are, give me a show of your hand. All right. Oh, there she is.
Hey. Oh,
now as well. I'll take that off to you, babe.
Oh.
Listen, Alicia, thank you for taking the time to join us tonight on the of the Artist Injection Show. You look beautiful as always.
Thank you, you're too lovely.
Listen, it's been, 2 years in the making, isn't it? We've been trying to get to do this.
I know.
About 2 years now.
I remember
meeting you for the first time. I do believe you were playing alongside Donnie and is it Terry Walker?
Yeah.
And a couple of artists near Kensington.
Yeah.
And I've got a picture of that. And Del Williams was there and everything. I can remember that, right? And I've been following you ever since. You know what my favorite track is. I'm going to play gonna sing that a bit later on. But you've been really, really busy. But you've actually been in the industry for a number of years now, haven't you? How long have you been in the industry?
Oh gosh, I don't know how many years, but for a long time.
Have you stopped counting?
Yes.
It makes sense. But I believe that it started off with an EP called Just Landed, right? Is that right?
Yes. So it started with Just Landed. And that was with a production label from the UK.
Right. How were you discovered, Alicia? How were you discovered?
So, okay, this is the story. This is how it went. Me and my friend were walking on the street somewhere else with my friend, and we saw these guys, and one of them, they stopped in the car, and they said, do you want a lift? We go, oh, no, we're not going to have a lift. We're not going to have a lift. And then we was chatting a bit to them.
Right.
And one of them said, oh, I'm a producer. And I'm like, yeah, I'm a singer as well. So I just thought, he's talking rubbish. We exchanged numbers.
Okay.
I called him. We spoke. And then he said, do you want to come down to the studio? I said, okay, cool. So I went down to the studio, and that studio was Dugout Studios, and that's Maxi Priest's studio.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so he was working on a track with Maxi Priest, and then so I came down, I was watching, and I was like, oh, Mark, you are a producer then. And basically it started from then, and I signed with their production company or label, and they released the Just Landed EP, and then the Just Landed EP got noticed in Japan. And then that's where the A&R for Avex wanted to meet and was interested, and that's where it all started.
Beautiful.
And then I signed with Avex.
But how does it go from somebody who's singing in their bathroom perhaps, and you kind of identify that you've got a good voice in yourself, because there's other people out there that I'm sure are talented, and they may not sure how to take that first step. So, what turns it from that into a career? from talent into actually a career where you're going to be in it for a number of years, since the 19s, I do believe. Yeah. How does that come about?
First and foremost is the love of the art, because it's such a fickle business.
Absolutely.
It's, yeah. So, yeah, you've got to have love for singing and writing. So I sing and I write as well. There's so much avenues and ways of getting into the music business.
Has it changed a lot since you started?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Definitely has changed.
Would you say it's better or would you say it's harder?
See, before we was all trying to get the deal. It was all about getting that deal with the record company, get yourself a deal. Now, I think it works out better if you're independent and you make your own mark, you know, and there's like the social, you know, the social media helps with that. And then you maybe if you want to get a deal after that, but then you can call the shots if you've, you know, got a good following and things like that. Yeah, so totally. It's completely different from back in the day.
Totally.
In a day.
Okay, we'll come back to a few more questions, but I know that there's people that are dying to hear your voice. All right. Okay. So how many songs have you got lined up for this evening?
Maybe four.
We've got four lined up. I think we go for four, don't you? We waited for like 2 years, right? So we're going to go for four, right? What are you going to kick off with, please, Alicia?
Let's kick off with Crazy, because it's crazy times.
It's
a crazy time that we're living right now.
Now, you've got Chris there with you. He's your manager, isn't he?
Yeah, he is. Not yet.
Bless him. It's lovely. He's been so helpful in the last week trying to get everything set up. So I thank both of you for trying leading up to this. So in your own time, give him the cue and let's have it, please. Crazy by Alicia Verne.
Okay.
Much together until we cry. Make love until we both get high and talk about it through the night. Yeah. Sometimes you smile at me, but your smile fades away too soon. Find it hard to connect with you, but you feel alone going in the same room. Keep playing with my mind.
Beautiful girl, thank you so much. It is a crazy time, but it's the lyrics on there that touch me. Where did that come from? Was it experiences or
that one was picked out of the sky? That one was picked out of the sky. The lyrics for that song. It wasn't initially about, you know, it wasn't necessarily about any situation I was in at the time.
Can I ask you, every song that you have sung, is it you that's written it?
Most of my songs, yeah.
And did you do poetry at school or anything, or how do you write?
At school, I wanted to be an actress.
And, oh, wow.
I was rapping. I wanted to be a rapper.
Okay.
But then I would sing.
Can you still rap?
I've not touched that. I still love hip hop, obviously.
Okay. You did hip hop when you were younger then?
I still am, but yeah, I was into hip hop heavily then. Yeah.
Okay.
So I was basically acting, I was rapping, I was singing, and singing just became my biggest love.
So you were born to perform?
Yeah, just always.
Did you go to acting school or anything like that?
I didn't actually, no, I didn't.
Okay, so how did you get into acting?
No, well, I was acting in school. So at school.
Oh, well, you're acting in school, I see.
Yeah, right. In school, like secondary school, I was acting and singing and rapping in the band.
So you're getting your feel for the arts when you were young. And then you chose the line of singing.
Versa, yeah.
Interesting. Yeah. All right. And you've done quite a few collaborations in your time, haven't you?
Oh, gosh. Yeah. Donnie.
Absolutely.
Great Donnie. Carmichael.
Music from the US, yeah. You've got some material from him that's not released yet, I understand. Is that right?
Yeah.
When is that coming out, Alicia?
Not sure yet. We're working on that.
Waiting patiently for that one.
Yeah, we're working for a few mixes.
okay.
Yeah. So, yeah.
Let's see. Who else have you collaborated with?
Oh, Fuzzy from Something for the People. Maxi Priest, of course, earlier.
Yeah. Is there anybody that you'd like to work with that you haven't yet worked with?
Well, of course, D'Angelo.
Okay. Interesting. Why him?
I love everything about D'Angelo. Don't you know? He's my husband.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to tell Dean. I don't know how you
know. He's fine. He's fine with it. But yeah, it's D'Angelo is.
I can hear you. Okay, Alicia, without any further ado, can we have your second track, please?
So the second one is Sugar, Something Sweet.
Sugar. Oh, wow. Yeah. S-U-G-A.
Soft.
Spelt sugar, S-U-G-A. When you're in, you're in, you're in.
Oh, yeah.
Sugar,
time was wrong. But I know if we do this now, we will be much better. Ooh, tell me, ooh, tell me, yeah. Oh, baby, I can think of nothing else. You have me packed on my soul, but I never ever felt no. Sugar, sugar, I need to know. My life is a wish for you, my baby, now sugar, yeah. Sugar, I want you to know about me.
Cause I love for you, it's love for you.
Tell me, can we do this, take a chance, and I love you, yeah. Tell me if you need it, cause I really do. Wanna be more afraid. You know we had good times, yeah, we can do this all over again. We were so right together, I think about it every day. Now we didn't even be with you. Can we take a chance?
Tell me,
can we try another game? Sugar, yeah. Sugar, need your love. Want your love, baby. Oh, yeah.
Sugar,
sugar, yeah. Want your love. Just tell me, baby. I love
you, baby.
Sugar, sugar,
sugar,
sugar, sugar, sugar, sugar. I want to love, baby.
Sugar,
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 sugar, sugar,
sugar,
sugar, sugar.
Wow, phenomenal. Phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal. Beautiful voice. Listen, you've got what, a total of what? Is it 10 albums? You started off with one called Just Landed. You then did one called Her Name Is. You then did one which was called Simply Alicia Laverne.
Yeah.
And then you did another 7, I understand. So
yeah.
Out
there's
of
like 8 albums and then the EPs.
Oh, sorry, some of the EPs. Right, okay, excuse me.
Yeah.
But what I want to ask you was, is do you have a favourite song within your range, or is that really hard? Like choosing a favorite chart, is it like that?
No, that's hard because they're all different, they're all different times of my life, and
so is most of it a reflection on your life? Is it a journey?
It's a journey. With, you know, like with myself, journey with the songs, that in respect of what producers I was working with at the time, where I was, what country I was in. Yeah, they're all different.
So in your downtime, who is Alicia? What do you do 9 to 5? What is it that inspires you? What is it? Where do you go? What sort of place do you go out? You know, what music do you listen to?
I don't go nowhere right now, though.
No, I don't. Because I've seen you quite a few times socially after I met you at that gig.
Yeah.
And you've always been the same warm, open person. But when I actually said I was going live and I sent it out on my phone, I actually had two people come back to me and say, oh my gosh, Alicia, do you know someone by the name of Michelle?
She used to do
your hair.
Yeah.
He sends her love. And also, do you know Val Pacino?
Yes.
He said that he did some work a few way back. He didn't know if you remember him, as you were quite young. They both reached out and send their love anyway. But there's so many people that are gunning for you and what you're doing. And you're such a warm, approachable young lady.
And I
love seeing you out because you always have the same smile, and you're not diva-ish or anything like that. It's really lovely.
There's no time for diva.
No time for that.
Around here. But, I love to rave. Obviously, I love music, so I love to go out and listen to music and dance to music. So every so often, I'll go out. But I sing in a function band as well.
Oh, do you?
So sometimes on the weekend, where you know, back in the day, I used to do a gig, finish a gig at 12 midnight, after midnight, whatever, drive from wherever and go to a rave, change off, run it, and go to a rave. I don't do that anymore.
Yeah.
yeah. some madness. But
so within that group, are you actually the lead singer or?
No, there's a few of us singing. Yeah, so we all sing lead, but there's five.
And what's the genre? Is it the same soul?
It's so it's cover songs. It's soul, funk, you know, upfront music, whatever's
going on. You'll have to let us know where we can find you when the lockdown's over.
Yeah, no,
most definitely. Most definitely. Yeah. Okay, Leisha, you have another track for us. I believe it's got a bit of a reggae feel.
Yeah, this one's a different one.
Should we go into that one?
Yeah, let's go into this one.
Let's have it. Troublesome, you know. Beautiful. I love that, you know. When I heard that track, I thought, oh, that's a bit of a twist for you, because all the songs I know for you have all been soul influenced. So where did that come from? It's something you always wanted to do. Do you listen to reggae in your own time?
I listen to reggae.
Okay.
Yeah, it's something I wanted to do.
Have you done any more reggae orientated sort of music, or is that the one-off?
That's the one-off, and I will probably do on my next album.
Ooh. And when can we expect to hear your next album?
Oh, hopefully next year.
Okay.
But we're thinking of releasing something before that, so you get to hear something before that.
Okay. Yeah. You've got things up your sleeve.
It's all in the works.
Uh-huh. Yeah. What's this lockdown been like for you personally? Has it been a time of creativity, or has it been
a bit... I've gone through so much feelings. So much different things happened. I mean, I work 9 to 5, so I'm working from home still. I guess at the beginning of the lockdown, there was a lot of deaths from close friends.
So
I went through that phase, and then just trying to get through it. I mean, I'm working still, so touch wood, I'm quite lucky in that respect. Yeah. But then I guess at home, I've just been baking cakes and cooking and experimenting in the kitchen, and now I've been writing. So now I've got a little setup where I can try production as well. So
you'll have something to show for it, because sometimes when you're busy, you don't get to do the things you want to do.
Exactly. So I suppose
if you use the time constructively, you can actually have something to show for the lockdown.
So that's what I'm doing. I'm trying to work in the background now and get things sorted, and you know, I'm writing a ton of tracks, trying to get around the production side as well, and it's doing a lot.
What if I wanted to ask you was,
what
sort of person do you have to be to perform? How do you deal with performance anxiety?
Ooh.
Do you not suffer from that?
No, I do. There are times where, I mean, in the beginning, it was, gosh, I remember my first performance where my whole mouth went dry. They said my name and my mouth just went like dry. But for me, the way I prepare, if everything's right, so if I'm working with a band, if we've rehearsed and I know they sound shit hot, can I say that? I know they sound really hot. If my hair's good and my clothes good, my throat's good, everything's good, I'm confident and I'm all good. Basically,
when I go out. So all in preparation as well, I suppose.
Yeah.
Right?
But even saying that, sometimes, you know, things do go wrong. You know, this technical stuff that go wrong.
You just have to style it out, don't you, sometimes?
Yeah. I mean, there was a show, I did a show at O2. Tweet was there, a music sort of child.
Right.
So I had a bad cough.
Oh, wow.
I had a serious cough before that.
Okay.
And my throat was, I couldn't really sing. So if I you know, like we take a breath in, I would start coughing because my throat would itch. So I was actually going to try and pull out because I wasn't sure.
It was so
touch and go. But the funny thing is, my throat was completely fine when I was performing. It was just, it just felt clear.
Good for you.
Weird, but
managed
things
it.
Go wrong, but you kind of get through it, don't you?
I'm going to ask you. You're going to sing one more song for us, and that's my favorite. Can't hide.
Yeah.
All right. But before you go into that, Alicia, I would like to, just for you to share with your audience tonight, is the spelling on your window there, is that how they find you on all social media? You don't have the what's that word? Is that sign?
It's all Alicia Laverne. It's all Alicia Laverne music.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Alicia Laverne, one word. It has more than that, then Verne.
Yeah.
But that's how you find you. Okay, fine. And you're in normal platforms.
Yeah, so the website is Alicia Laverne Music and the Instagram is Alicia Laverne Music.
Can they buy the music directly from you, or is it from the outlets only?
Outlets.
All right, okay. Yeah. All right, can you possibly put all your links on the thread afterwards so people
want to
maybe buy some music and investigate you further can actually find you specifically? Can't Hide, right? Take me through the lyrics on that one. Because it touches me every time. It sounds brand new every time I hear it.
Yeah, I mean, we've all been there. Been, you know, someone's just trying not to show that they care for you and trying to play, keep all their emotions away. And basically, that's what the song's saying. You can't hide your love from me. It's just about a story about a girl and a guy's trying to hide his love.
How can you tell if someone likes you? How can you tell if someone likes you, Alicia? Because you're the one who sang it. You're the one who wrote it. I want to know. You said you can't hide. Tell me what is it that you can tell? What do they give off?
Anything. Things that they do, things that they say, the way they react to certain things, you know, if they want to see you more. It just could be a bunch of things, but it's like, oh, okay, I saw you did that. Okay.
Subtle messages,
right? Yeah, it's really subtle, but, you know.
And you join the dots.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, okay. Can we have it, please?
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Turn up again.
I see
you, Alex. Turn up again. Yeah.
dancing, hilarious, I smile. When I think of you, I'm happy. It's obvious, I move you. You move me, you ain't struggling to take it by that anger deep. Cause you've been mad, you say you're trying to be. I can see the love in your eyes, the real soul. Even though I'm living in bed, you're so insecure, yeah. And I say open up, cause I'm sure and I know.
You're holding me right back.
So much for that. Thank you so much. Beautiful performance tonight, Alicia. You have been exceptional. Alicia, we've got some new faces in the room. We've got Courtney Markson, one of our sponsors of the Artist Injection Show. Welcome to you, Courtney and Misty. We've got Sparkle Deschamps. Wow, how are you? Got Buffer. Wow, we've got some nice new faces. If I miss anybody out, please bear with me. I'll scroll back up a bit later. But Alicia, Hi. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
In the room who has not yet followed Alicia on social media to make it your business to do so. She has quite a lot of material in the pipeline, including work with, would you like to share who that is with?
Who
from the US?
Yeah.
Who you got work with?
Carmichael,
music lover. They've got work coming out together soon. So she's working hard during this period of lockdown to bring us some more phenomenal sound. She's got a number of albums, about seven. She's got a number of EPs. Her music is timeless. So I would suggest that you check it out. If you heard something that you like tonight and you want to investigate her further, then please do check her out on social media and on the usual outlets of purchase your music. I wanted to bring Christopher in the room just to say a quick hello. Is that possible?
Christos. Can you hear?
No.
You're going to give him? Yeah, fantastic.
Hello, my darling.
Hello, Chris, darling.
Get my head in. Hello.
Thank you so much for everything you've done to help to make tonight possible, Chris.
You're welcome. Thank you for having us on your platform.
we do in the background that people don't see. You've given us the time. You've been there on time with everything ready for us. You're an excellent manager. You've got such a fantastic personality. You make me laugh every time.
We do have fun.
I love the work you're doing with the artist, Chris. How many artists have you managed in your time?
Well, I did use to manage a lady called Brooke Bailey.
Right.
There was also Carmichael.
Right. Do you still manage Carmichael?
No.
No, okay. He's
working with Alicia. We're still working on a project at the moment. I used to manage Chidi.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Remember Chidi Wrong Again?
Yes, I do.
And her and Alicia has got some tracks. Alicia done some tracks with her and also wrote some tracks with her for her last album, Exhale. Right. And also she wrote some tracks for Carmichael as well. So, you know, it's been a good journey. I mean, you know, with Alicia, you know, she's one of the humblest and most beautiful artists to work with. She's so, you know, take away the fact that we I manage her, we are friends. So, yeah, you know, we work together really well as a team. And, you know, the one thing I like, she's humble. We work together, we plan things together, and we make it happen.
Yes,
and,
you do.
Know, when you've got an artist that can make things happen, it's beautiful. So yeah, I just have to say, and, you know, thank you for having us on our on your platform. And, you know, we have got stuff coming up in the works.
Yeah, so absolutely.
You know, keep next year is going to be a good
keep us
year.
Informed. Keep us tagged in. I'll share everything that I see. But yeah, you've actually been in music for a long while, haven't you?
Sound yes, great. I have. I've been capacity. In it as a DJ.
As a DJ. You were a sound, I understand.
Yeah, well, I was in Cousin Sammy's Shoe Doctor. And then, wow, as you can see, me and Shoe Doctors come back together, which is
that's
great.
Right.
After Dark Sound, I was wow. as a sound for Sophisticated Gents with Tipper D.
Yeah.
You know, Polito, you know, the list is endless with yeah, the people I that bet. I've been around, Lady Sass. And, you know, it's been fantastic. And, you know, I took some time out to do the management thing. But, you know, coming back as well, it's good for me because I'm able to play my artist's music out. Because yes, I stopped doing that for a good little while. But, you know, coming back, this
you
lockdown
push
thing.
The music, right? You've got more yeah, control.
Definitely. Yeah. But, you know, it's not only that. It was a thing that I was always on playing, well, from vinyl to CD.
Yeah.
And then with the CD thing, I actually stayed with the CD thing. But now I've gone to laptop. It took lockdown for me to go to laptop. And I've got to say thank you to Shoe Doctor for that because he was the one that pushed it. And, you know, now I'm playing all over, you know, yeah, with the spot at the spot.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
You know, different places, different platforms. And, you know, it's been fantastic. And yeah, I'm really happy that we've come on your platform. And thank you so much, my darling.
Thank
and
you.
Good luck to you for all the hard work that you do.
I'm trying.
Because, you know, behind the scenes, you're not trying, you're doing. Don't say you're trying, you're
bless
doing.
You. Thank
because
you.
That's the thing. We always say we're trying, but we're doing, don't we? And
thank
you're
you
doing.
So much.
So, you
Chris.
Know, it's hard work. I know, you know, all these leads and this and this that. But we're doing it. And you're doing it.
And every week is a different issue, right? And you've got a song.
That's a different subject.
Why is it coming this week? Why is it? I get it. But we are trying, aren't we? We are doing, and you know, and we thank the listeners because really, without the listeners, there's
without
no point.
Without the listeners, we don't have nothing.
Yeah. But are you on radio now as well, Chris?
No, I'm not on radio, but something is in the pipeline.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So I heard. Mm-hmm.
You did hear as well.
Love
oh,
it. Keep on doing, both of you. Keep on doing. You're
thank
a fantastic
you.
Team. It's been a pleasure
thank
to
you.
Be liaising with you over the last few weeks to get this organised. It's been a pleasure, and I hope we'll do it again sometime. And
yes,
certainly when the lockdown's over, I hope to be seeing you on stage again, Alicia.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. So give a big hug.
Stay in touch.
And yeah, also, we did do a platform called Soul of a Woman.
Okay.
I don't know if you. Yeah. We had a platform called Soul of a Woman that I'd done with Undercover.
Oh, yeah, with Dean.
That.
Yes.
With Dean. And it was Charlene and Alicia. That
yeah,
was
I saw that.
Lonnie.
Yeah.
So, you know, hopefully that should be coming back at some point soon.
Yeah. Once the lockdown's sorted.
Once the lockdown is over.
Yeah, because
you know,
yeah, they keep changing the goalposts a bit, don't they?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. All
thank
right.
You
then.
So
well, I'm going to say goodbye. Good night. And I will be listening. It's a pleasure.
Yeah, you stay all right.
Yeah.
We will be.
Share the link as well because people can watch it.
No, we shared
after.
It. We shared it.
Yeah,
we
that's beautiful.
That. Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Then, bye-bye.
Good.
Bye.
Stay blessed. All right. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wasn't that beautiful? Wasn't that absolutely beautiful? I saw some new faces in the room. Oh, Andrea Etienne, my darling, Sam Michelle. Hello, Michelle Jackson. Welcome to all of you. I'm going to play. I don't rush artists. I really don't because it's about them. So I'm going to play music for a short while. Then I've got Paul Canaville waiting backstage and he's going to share some of his musical ear with you. All right. So stay with me whilst I just warm you back up again. Get your drinks. Topped up and let's bounce to this one by Mike D and Cole. It's called Let's Lay Back.
Let's lay back
from all the crazy.
Let's lay back.
Just unwind and relax.
Let's lay back
from all the crazy.
Let's lay back.
Let's
gonna wind and see. I wanna get to know you better. I wanna get to know your every.
Alicia Laverne.
Get you in the room. See,
just beautiful.
Get to show you better. I wanna get to take you around the world. Take you on a cruise.
Let's play.
Oh, from all the crazy, crazy, crazy.
Let's play.
Let's unwind and relax, baby.
Let's play.
From all the crazy, crazy,
no!
crazy. Let's unwind and relax, baby. Now that I have you all to myself, let's set the sail and cruise the ocean blue. Only love will make for two. Girl, I hope you brought your dancing shoes, cause tonight we're gonna dance away the blues. Just me and you.
Let's
It's time for us to get together.
Now, I've got a brand new track, and it's by my buddy. He goes by the name of Ty Malone. It's a track that hasn't been released yet. It's only about three of us who have it. He's asked me to play it tonight. Ty listens in his own time. So, Ty, when you catch this, I got you. This track is on point as usual. Take a load of this, and if you like the sound of it, give me a sign, all right? It's called Just Cool.
I say just cool, baby.
This guy's so cheeky. Musically.
See, just what I do, baby.
I don't know where to put this light tonight.
See, you gotta improve on your attitude. And you roll your eyes, thinking you're a fly. Really killing the mood.
Ooh, baby.
Ow.
This is Carlos Morton, the girl, Claude, aka Miss
Baby. Let us walk, let us stay
just for a little while.
Let me soothe you,
make you feel so much better.
Don't you know, you're the only one I want hanging around. I want you around.
Don't get it, I'm not over.
Baby.
Don't you say you can't take my mouth and you need it at the car.
I see you, Courtney.
Yeah.
Paul's feeling it. Si's feeling it.
Just cool, baby. Ah.
Turn up the volume on this one.
And we just won't stay.
Andrea.
Yeah, baby. Only just got to know. Only just got to know. Can we so much better? Take it this day slow. Yeah. Spend a little time. Me and you alone. What's happening, London? This is Low Key. Hanging with your girl, Miss Ouch. Playing with less than all
things. So really killing it.
Yeah.
Michelle, darling, I see ya. Time alone. Right here. Wasting no time, so I'm going to go to my next track, and it's one I want you to sing to because it's an old one. It's an oldie but a goodie, and it's called "I'm Giving You a Love," and it's by Love and Unlimited.
I'm giving you a love you never had. I know you need it. It's the kind of love you need so bad. Don't mistreat it. I'm giving you a love you never had. I know you need it. It's the kind of love you need. Don't miss me. Don't ever let me go. Please don't do it. Don't ever break my heart. Don't put me through.
Oh, I'm ready for you soon. If you're ready for me, you know.
I can.
Michelle Graham, darling, I see ya.
As much as you can stand, I'm giving you a love that.
Hey, May, I see ya. I see you, Si, I see you, Paul.
I'm giving you a love that
every man is searching for, and it's yours forevermore.
I'm giving you a love that
you can never find, I'll give you my time.
I'm giving you a love
that's in the old with the new. Dawn, I see you, babe.
Forevermore, I'm giving you a love that you never had.
I know you need it.
It's the kind of love it needs.
Paul has assumed his position. I see ya. With a hat will lean up on his head. It's too funny.
Kind of love it needs.
Don't mistreat it. In the beginning, I could not believe it. To find a love this strong, I could not conceive it. Morning, noon, and night, you're so much a part of me. You're everything I am. And everything I see, I'm giving you a love that
you can never find.
Stevenson Hill, Minnie Farrell, I see.
I'm giving you a love that
every man is searching for, and it's yours forevermore.
When I want to have a range of sweet, meaningful souls, I'm not the true one to just ouch. She's never felt it.
See you, Dave.
Welcome. I don't know about you, but let me tell you about me. The only thing greater to me than life itself is the love of my man. But sometimes a man doesn't really realize what a rare and precious thing love really can be. Because there are so many women
bringing back those memories
to love them too.
If you don't know where you're coming from, you surely don't know where you're going.
Keep on giving,
giving,
just
as long
as I'm living,
as I'm living.
Keep on
giving,
giving, just
as long
as I'm living,
as I'm living.
Keep on
giving,
giving.
I'm giving you a love that you can never find again in your lifetime. I'm giving you love that you can never find again in your lifetime. I'm giving you love that you can never find again in your lifetime.
Anybody who loves James Brown, you're going to love this one. Kim Thompson, I see you. Anthony A.K. King, I see you. Welcome. Keeping it classic.
If you need someone to talk to, someone to tell your problem to.
Oh, you're up next.
It don't matter how big or small. Just pick up the telephone and call. I'll be there to answer, you know. I'll keep on loving you. No matter what the world might say. Cause you're my everything. My heart and soul, you're mine. In a special way. Cause you're my everything. Heart and soul. You're mine. In a very special way.
This is Lisa Banton with your girl Claude's, aka Miss Ouch.
This is Carlos Morgan with your girl Claude, aka Miss Ouch.
I've got all the love and strength you need. You can depend on me. You can depend on me. I've got all the love in me.
Okay, it's time to bring Paul into the room. I'm all fingers and thumbs today. Bear with me. Paul, I see you, but you're going to have to unmute yourself, please, darling.
Is that, good evening.
There he is, in his red.
Sorry.
Lean to the side.
I've got to be honest, right?
Oh, I can't keep up with you, Paul. I really can't.
I'm wearing this red, right, and it's itching me. It's good evening, all, and good evening to you, listeners.
Is it itching you?
It's itching me because I'm wearing it for, it's Wear Red Day for Show Racism, the Red Card. I'm a patron of them, so it's a charity. Obviously, platform speaking out racism. So, but I've got Michael, Thomas, Smitty, and Kevin Campbell all saying, you're in red of Arsenal. No, mate, don't even bother that. I'm not leaving, no blue leaving. So, this is only for tonight, right?
Are we going to do the football talk today about Arsenal and all that? Are we going to go there?
We're not going there at all.
Listen.
At all. It's all good. It's all good. We love this.
I really love your energy. I really, really do. Welcome back to the Artist Injection. The last time you won, we had a little bit of a sticky moment. So I've invited you back again. And I thank you for carving time out of your very busy schedule to be with me again tonight. What are you drinking tonight, Paul?
You know what?
What are you drinking?
I can't say. Healthy. I'm being sponsored, so I can't even tell what me I drink.
You can't say.
I've been here. I've got to be happy, so okay. I can't tell. Yeah, it's like well, that. But last time, don't get me wrong. Let's talk about Elisa. Definitely to have a local talent, a London talent. Her voice was excellent, and I love her beats as well. And to having Chris, and we all know Chris.
Yeah,
it was. You know what I mean? Chris was supporting her. That you
yes,
know what?
Most definitely.
He's such a lovely guy. I know that. For real, so you know what I mean. Only the best will go
there's
forward.
So much talent.
Yeah,
I've wanted to have Alicia on one of my radio shows for years now, and it just hasn't happened. So I was really, really honoured to have her there. She's now in the chat
room.
If I can see her. Welcome back to the chat room, Alicia. Thank you for your performance earlier. All right, it's been amazing.
Trust me.
We've got Anthony AK King in the room. I'll play one of his
yes
later. That you're here tonight for. The first black Chelsea football player.
Oh my God.
You went through a bit of a rough time back in your day. You've come through triumphant. You give back to the community. You do things for charity. You are now a mentor. I'm just so proud of your journey. You
thanks, darling.
Had a triumph over adversity, basically. So we all know
I've been through the ropes. But since the last time.
I wanted to get you to share your musical ear with us
yes
tonight. But before what are you up to now during the COVID?
From the last time we was talking, I believe that, right? Something obviously took kind of, not control of me, something I just wanted to bring up. And it's since the last time we talked, it was I'm forming a cancer support group. I'm supported by Matt Millen. It's for men in the Afro-Caribbean community because there seems to be a taboo, a stigma of us men not to share their journey in cancer. And I think it needs to be an awareness of it right now.
Are you talking
our youngsters,
about prostate specifically?
Every cancer going. It's not just prostate. I had lymphoma three times. It took my life the first time. But please do contact because it's talking about it and it's going to be start obviously visual and Zoom and obviously your privacy and such. We're going to talk it started that way until obviously the pandemic calms down that we can have a group. But it is really important for us men to share our journey so that others can learn and understand. And those to please, if you're interested, get in touch with me on Instagram. It's the Canner's Way. When, you know, Messenger, we'll get in touch with you. We really need us men to talk about it because it is an issue. Don't get me wrong. It's a disease that ain't our fault. It's happened, but it's what we do about it, how we do about it. You know what I mean? So it's how we deal with it. Please get in touch because I want to talk to you.
Early diagnosis,
so
you can do something about it. Right?
Yes, this is it. So
is
this is the whole
early
idea.
Early
diagnosis, get to it, what to expect, what to look for. This is what I'm trying to say to you. Because I was once like that. I took the pain for 2 weeks, sweats. I didn't know what it was until I finally saw the doctor, until he rushed me to the hospital. And that was it. I was operated.
Right.
So it's taken us stubborn as we are, as black community, backgrounds. You know what I mean? It's kind of stubborn and we don't want to go to the doctor because we think, here, what, paracetamol will sort everything. It doesn't sort everything.
No.
Yeah, don't get me wrong, it doesn't. So be aware of this, men. And ladies, you know it the same way, because you're winding us up, you're telling us the same way. Go and check it. But we're just so stubborn, man.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So this has got to stop. Let's talk about it. Let's share about it. This is what I want to start doing. So hopefully some of you men can come out and, you know what I mean, talk to me about your journey. I look forward to listening, hearing from you.
If you've got brothers, dads, cousins, what have you, direct them to Paul Cannaville because it is, I don't know what the ratio is, but I know it's quite high amongst the African
very, very high, very high. We can all talk about that.
Be aware
but
of it.
This is not me. This is about you anyway. So let's get onto this tune.
It's about you and your musical ear. So let's have it.
I want you to close that door. Lock it now because we don't want no interruption. Yeah? All right.
No interruptions, yeah? What,
yeah, you know
what let's, up your sleeve for us tonight,
let's go
yeah?
quickly. Something. Slow down, Alonzo. Let's go down with that quickly because last time we put it, two lady was on heat.
Which one are you playing?
Should we go with Slow Down or you want a Two Train? Which one?
I've got Two Trains loaded. I can put Slow Down afterwards on if you like.
Go for it. Go for it. Okay. Let's go in there. Till you get your drink ready. Fill up.
What is it about Two Trains?
Two Trains was a beat was played on my birthday. And Christoph would know John Sandiford. He was busting two music that night, and it was just, it's blazing.
Courtney so, Martin was in the room, and Patricia Bailey, they brought him over.
Wicked talent, trust me.
Let's go for this, yeah?
Go for it.
Said I'm feeling you, babe.
Take a Greyhound to put my thing down. Take the two train to get to you, babe.
I'm trying to get to you,
babe. I'm a girl to feel your touch, girl.
You got the transitions
that I need. Girl, I'm coming. Drive the wrong way, up a one way. With no registration and no license plate.
Not a thing at all.
I got issues. Ooh. Girl, I've got issues.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Who's this playing me like 5 a.m.? Look on my caller ID and it's my girl again. She's moaning in a low tone phone sex with a Baywatch body. Good God, she got it best. My secret kind thing on my mind. It's hard to get up and that's fine. I got thin man strength like the Bionic Man. The majors couldn't flip it like the way I can. So
take a Greyhound to put my thing down.
Put my thing
take
down.
Take the two trains.
Like they're feeling this one in the chat room.
Trying to get to you.
I'm a bus girl to feel your touch, girl.
You got
Karen Young, Daniel, I see ya. James Hyper Lambert. My video maker, I see ya.
With no registration and no license plate.
Not a thing at all.
I got issues. Girl, I need you.
Oh, yeah.
You got baby that I need.
I hit the overpass.
Oh.
Put on the gas. Reach the other side of town in 10 minutes flat. So throw down your keys and unlock the door.
Easy.
Lock the door. They pass the elevator to the 13th floor. And there she goes, navel ringing. G-string and I'm blind. Started getting mine like
I see you, Steve. I see you, Alicia.
My time is coming.
I see you, Kim. I see Michelle and Patricia.
Going down.
Sparkle.
Control.
Andrea.
My thing down.
Lady.
Take the two train to get to you.
Bella's.
I'm to get to you, baby.
To feel your touch, girl.
Oh. You got me.
Easy.
Clear.
We're not enough time for weird.
Number two from Paul Cannaville.
Lift it.
You can tell me why later.
Woo.
Motion, making love in slow motion. Ouch. Just like that.
Slow, making love in slow motion. Yeah.
Norma, I see ya.
Chicken. I've got a feeling that you need a man to love. But not just any man, but a man who will love you right. Make love to the young man, body and your soul, yeah. Make you feel like one man, I'll make you lose total control. Now the things I won't do to you, I don't do all the time, yeah. But tonight I wanna give you a special treat of mine, yeah. Don't worry about a thing, baby. Just relax and let it go, yeah. Let it go. Cause when I finish loving you, you will be feeling for my soul. Oh, yeah.
Making love in slow motion.
It's gonna fix
everything.
Fix everything that's broken.
Show me.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh. Girl, we'll make you love in slow.
inside. I'm digging you for a ride.
Up and down.
Hold on, hold on. Come again.
Let them rush.
Why that? Tell me.
Why that? It says in the words itself. If you come in a dance, if you come in a party, when you play that tune, it's got to be you and your lady taking over. As simple as that. If you're not in that ear and saying as much as you can, if it's all right that you love her, that's all I got
to
say.
You need to be the sound, I believe.
We was GQ back in the day, and people GQ, I know, they know.
Like the magazine?
It was from the magazine. I had to get that magazine. Tell the man that no, was it. This is the name. How you mean?
I know
Survivor and Bernard.
It's worked together.
Dunno. It did work for us. It
so
certainly
I know
did.
How you guys put yourself together. Love it. I know
but you, the love of music.
Yourself, I know you know how to put yourself together.
Right. Thank you very much, Ali.
Next one for us, Paul.
Next tune, Miss Education. Everybody knows that from Samuel Nelson. It's just a tune with a bass large instrument. I love the vocals and everything in it. So
this
it's
one
a touching tune.
Does really, really well in the Neo fraternity when you're going out to the
Tony. So reaches you every time.
Samar,
reaches you. Thank you.
Bring truth to all the lies you might have heard for all your life. No, I ain't no preacher, and I ain't no God.
Well,
got no degree in theology, don't speak the church terminology. I still love it and I don't. But they all do so well. But there's some things they don't always say.
Good choice, Paul.
Them hot.
Well, oh yeah. Now, I don't mean no disrespect to anyone who's listening. And I don't want to second guess anything that you might be thinking. I just want to be real and give you words you can feel.
I see a sigh, I see a Patricia, I see a Norma, I see a Buffer.
For all your life.
No, I ain't see Michelle Graham.
And I ain't no God.
Well,
got no degree in theology, don't speak the church terminology. I still love it and I go. But there's some things that I always say that you should know.
Like,
can't nothing save you. Only one man can be. Was the one who made you, so he really knows your plan.
See it, Paula.
Gotta decide for yourself if you want a relation. So you can stop playing victim of your own miseducation. Now I ain't trying to justify when something's wrong, call a spade a spade. But I gotta testify, I ain't always see everything that way. But true love had no boundaries.
I see you, June, I see you, Andrea.
For me, when I found out, I knew where I wanted to be. Cause all this time I was looking for a man.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Fight you on.
Bouncing for that, because we are miseducated, aren't we? Do you reckon?
Certainly are.
Just
we are.
Said about us not looking after our health, not knowing that we're prone to, the women are prone to fibroids, men prone to to prostate cancer. It's just something in our genes. We're prone to diabetes, we're prone to kidney, prone to a number of this sarcoidosis, which is like when you're my sister's unfortunately had to have one lung removed a few years back. Her body just started attacking itself. It's like seeing organs as a pathogen, and it attacks it and stuff like that. But it's things that we don't know. So, you know, miseducation.
Well, it is education, what you said there, and rightly, because it was a case of when I was diagnosed, I thought, well, I was told I'll have chemo, and I thought right away, okay, that's great. I thought that was like penicillin. Yeah. But to understand that what the chemo does, it kills off my good cells, immune system. So I was prone to having colds, and I nearly died when I said that, by having a cold, yeah. It is about being educated about it.
Now, this COVID thing.
Yeah, it's very serious. I'm vulnerable right now.
If your immune system is working on one disease, yeah, it just can't cope with the COVID.
And it comes like
losing their lives. So you've got to get cells now.
Right.
If you're not sure what to do, reach out to Paul, because at the end of the day, if you have a cold, people die of the flu every year anyway.
Yeah.
This is kind of a strain of the flu, if you like, but it's, I don't think that this disease is as deadly as if it's more a case of how your body responds to it. There's a lot of people have it and there's no symptoms at all. It's the people who have underlying issues. So take note.
But just to say, like you said about colds, who are the worst persons to get the cold from? The kids.
Kids, and they're the ones
they that give us cough. That's the one you got to be aware of. So this is where
my son there works, you go. My nephew works in a nursery. I know.
Mm.
And they don't know
so therefore,
distancing.
Go. Well, there you go. This is understanding. So you're right on that. So.
Wow, we got Samantha Gordon Harris from school. My God, big hug to you, Sonia Whittingham. Welcome. T Smooth. Wow, this is so nice. This is so nice. All right, Paul, what else you got for us, please, tonight?
A tune that I love the voice. She's the voice in it. It has me standing up every time when I hear her. The name is Danielle.
You can't say that. I do.
I say it anywhere. So anyway, all I know, I dedicate that down to my sister, Sue, my kids, promoter, Paula, all of you out there that know me, that know what I respect. You know what? Love you. This tune's on for you.
What's it called, please?
All I Know.
By Danny Lay, yeah?
I love Danny Lay.
If you know it, sing it. If you don't know, get to know.
Trust me, get to know.
I know I can't afford to stop for one more.
A neo-classic.
You and I lay up all the time. I don't mind, but I need my freedom compromised. And I've been by your side, but I need space right now. Got my mind and my money, gotta hustle, cause it's gonna take time. I just got to do me. To be free, we both know.
I know I can't afford to
stop. I see you, Pierre, you're feeling this one. Paula's feeling it.
I can't afford to stop. I just can't afford to stop. Don't ask you afford to stop. All I know I can't afford to stop. I got ambitions, cake tonight, but you treat me fine. You gotta understand my vibe.
I see you, Michelle. I see you, Karen. I see you, T. I see you, Paula.
If you're around when I come back around, then we might vibe. But I just got to do me. Yeah, it's all I need. I got to be free.
I see you, May. I see you, Steve.
We both know. I know I can't afford to stop. All I know.
One, Paula.
I can't afford to stop. I just can't afford to stop. All I know.
Like Smitty.
Ouch.
Yeah, you say.
around, stay around, stay around.
Baby, I just came right now, came right now, came right now.
This is Lisa Banton with your girl Claude, aka Miss Ouch.
Get this paper,
I'm gonna have to chase it down. I know I can't afford to stop.
Come on, Paul, let's have it.
What's there going? It what this one's always a favorite. When we used to play at GQ, we used to touch this tune and ladies used to go wild. I don't even want to say the name because when they hear it, they're gonna know what I'm talking about.
Classic.
Bust that.
Some
tune.
Things
go for it,
age, do they?
You don't know. Trust me.
All right, if you guys know the name of this
fire
song, who sings it, write it in the room.
Fire.
Oh.
Yeah. Paula, I see you, darling.
Higher than the high.
Delta fast off the mark.
Yeah.
Should I say quick off the mark?
And deeper than the deepest sea. That's how
easy.
Endlessly by Randy Crawford. Each one of you get a gold star.
The magenta breezes and stronger than a wild oak tree.
Is a regular one, isn't it?
It certainly is.
Legend, who?
And this tune really is dedicated to where I was born, where I grew up, down in Southall, Middlesex, back in the day when we had them blue dance likes of Cucks and Fat Man, you saw three of them. But wow, this tune was the man himself, John Holt. Should I go? Never, never. You know them tune, how far that goes back. If you know that, I don't have to say no more.
You don't. Do you know what? Yeah. The lyrics on this one is so poignant. You know when you have been with someone for a long time, there's things that you love about them and there's things that irritate you, yeah? Because you know when it says, I love you, hate you, but I want you till the world stops turning.
Hear the words. Stop.
Come on now.
Hear the words. Level. I didn't even want to say anything there. Seriously.
When you chose this, I thought to myself, you know what? And Delroy plays this like, he batters it. Because
tell you.
I'm one of those people. I love my Neo and I love my new, but you know what? Not at the expense of classics. So let's do this one, yeah? Listen to the lyrics.
I'd like to run away from you, but if you never found me, I will
die. Cross that.
I'd like to break the chains you put around me, but I know I never will.
Daniela, darling, see you, welcome.
You stay away and all I do is wonder why the hell I wait for you. But when did common sense prevail for lovers when we knew it never
needed like this one sigh? See, Andrea, I see you. Karen,
but I'm not
loving your selection tonight.
Live without you.
See what a man said.
Whatever you do, I never, never, never want to be in love with anyone but you. You never treat me like you should, so what's the good of loving as I do? Although you always laugh at love, nothing else would be good enough for you. Impossible to live with you, but I know I could never live without you. For whatever you do, I never, never, never want to be in love with anyone but you. You make me laugh, you make me cry, you make me live, you make me sad for you. You make me
rolling,
you make me glad, you make me mad for you. I love you, hate you, but I want you till the world stop turning. For whatever you do, I never, never, never want to be in love with anyone but you. I love you, hate you, but I want you till the world stop turning.
No, sir.
For whatever you do, I never, never,
no,
never want
sir.
You to be loved with anyone but you.
Bullet.
You hate you, but I want you to stop turning. For
Ouch.
Oh,
that was phenomenal. But you know,
thank you.
I want you to stay with me because we're going to
discuss. I'm with you.
Lovers now, yeah.
Can't leave you.
We're going to go way back. We're going to stay on that level that Paul just took us in with John Hawk, right? Now,
go on.
Right, should we just go straight into it?
Going. Yeah. Just right. Going.
All right, let's see who knows this one. Good evening, Myrna, darling. I see you. Welcome. Swaby's sister-in-law.
Is there a place in my heart for you?
Memories with Andrea.
Is there a place,
you guys feeling it,
in your heart for me?
You make me smile, you know, Paul.
Well, is it another heartache for me that I refuse to see?
Oasis.
And you whisper those three words, you
know, nations.
Is it for real or just for play? Where I begin, now you get your way. So tell me.